How to register or sign up to Rumble account. So if you want to create a Rumble account, then first you need to make sure that you have installed the application. Once you've installed the application, you need to simply open up the application. And now you will have sign up option. Tap on sign up to register. And it will take you to your browser. So to sign up to your account, first you need to enter your name. And then enter your username that you would like to have on your account. And then enter your password. And you need to retype your password on the next blank and enter your email 2 times. And then choose your country and enter your date of birth. And then here you will have the refer options. So if you were referred to the site by an existing member of Rumble, then enter their username and then enter your address, your city, your state, your postal code, your mobile number, and everything, the every information. And make sure to create a password. Make sure to create a strong password. Once you've created, now you can scroll down and check all of your information. And then tap on this box so that you agree to the terms and conditions. And then tap on register. And that's it. Congratulations, you have successfully registered as a Rumble creator. So you need to simply check your email to activate your account. So if you have not activated, then your account won't work. Go for the mail and go for your account or your email account which you have just entered while creating. And here you will have Rumble on the first. Tap on Rumble and here it says that you need to click here to activate your account. Tap on that link and that's it. Your account has been successfully verified. So that's how you can create your account on Rumble. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.